Severe outbreak in 12 years. We've had a lot of severe weather in South Carolina. Could you describe how this is the most severe?
Sure. We had different types of severe weather parameters of the type that I've only seen once in my career when I was working in Memphis before the super outbreak in April 2011. So that caught our attention days in advance that we could have long track significant tornadoes, strong tornadoes, potentially violent. And that bore itself out that we saw tornado tracks of 30 to 50 miles in length across the entire state. It wasn't just one part of the state, it was across the entire state. We also saw significant tornado tracks that still have yet to be surveyed in places like Edisto Beach, Kiowa Island, Litchfield Beach, you know, parts of Horry County. Normally the ocean protects the immediate beach, the coastal areas, from getting significant tornadoes. Not this time around. And also the fact that we were able to get those strong tornadoes in the pre-dawn hours. That's very impressive. And as I mentioned earlier, that I was very grateful that it didn't occur in the afternoon when we have heating, that we could have had even stronger tornadoes with this type of atmospheric setup. Does that answer your question?
Governor, I know a lot of people right now